O'Neill, a two-run homer in the eighth to put the Cardinals up 3-2 as the Cards go on to win their seventh in a row. You guys are hot at the right time.
Yeah, we're getting on a little bit of a roll here. So, you know, we're getting that big hit when we need it. You know, scoring early or scoring late, you know, whenever you need to get the ball rolling there. So, collectively, doing a great job. I'm just going to keep that rolling.
Kind of felt like a playoff game tonight, didn't it?
Oh, man, the fans were so loud tonight. That was so fun to play in front of. You know, whenever we get the Cards fans out here and passionate as they are, you know, there's nothing better than that. So it's great to have them out today.
The home run came on a 2-2 pitch. Take us through that.
Yeah. You know, I knew I had to protect that outer corner. You know, thankfully I got something over the plate that I could do a bit of damage with. Just trying to be disciplined as I can, stay over the plate. You know, keep things simple and just be as good a ball player as I can, not let anything else get in my head. And you know, later in the game we're able to you know, clutch up. That's what it's about.
Until that last at bat by you, it was a bit of an adventure at the plate, and you kept her cool because I know you were angry.
Yeah, I mean, Phil's a good umpire. I thought he had a couple balls off the plate today, but, you know, that was his zone. As players, we got to adjust to that. So, you know, it was a hard-fought battle overall and came out on top at the end.
Last thing, very good pitching by you guys tonight. Started with Waino, who was once again excellent.
For sure. You know, he's a bulldog on the mound. I know I say it every time, but, you know, he scattered some hits around, held it down for us, kept us within reach. Bullpen did a great job keeping runs off the board, and we were able to capitalize at the end of the game.
Good job. Thanks for the time.
Thank you, Jimmy. Appreciate it.